Welcome back. I'm looking crazy as F at the moment because I've been playing around with makeup, and I know that I'm not like a beauty guru, but I like playing around with makeup, so I wanted to recreate a look that I had watched from another YouTuber. I'll link her video down below because I cannot for the life of me pronounce her name, but she did a Rainbow Harlequin clown look, and this is my attempt at recreating it. I think it came out somewhat alright. I'm not claiming to be an expert, I'm not claiming that it was my idea, I'm just having fun recreating a look and I wanted to film it for you guys. So if you enjoyed this kind of thing, give it a thumbs up, comment down below. And do you like clowns? I like pretty clowns like these. And it's all with drugstore products, so yay! Alright, we shall dive right on in. This is going to be a long video, just pre-warning you, I'll edit it the best I can, but this took forever. Literally, forever. We'll dive right on in. This is also another essence brush because I'm going to be blending the pink and the purple to make a kind of wing-ish shape. I really love this palette though. Doesn't really matter if this part's not perfect because obviously it's going to be covered up with liner work. I'll link down to below what I use for my base and my lips and all the rest of the jazz that because there's no black in this palette, which sucks. I have to go for another palette. Got this one by Profusions. It's alright. $7. Can't go wrong with $7.
No.
What? I chose this one because it's got a little bit of glitter in it. I don't know if you can tell, but just don't get it in your eye because it hurts. I did that before. Okay, I'm back, cleaned up the bottom and I did the eyeliner. I'm gonna do the green, the yellow, and awesome. And that's it, I'm just playing. Not taking it really all that seriously. They're not going to be symmetrical anyway, so I'm really not that worried. This is just an experiment. I think this liquid line is drying out. I really like how the BH palette colour turned it. Anyway guys, thumbs it up, please subscribe, comment down below, do you enjoy these kind of costume looks? I like doing them for fun, I'm not a makeup artist, I'm just a girl having fun with her makeup, because makeup is meant to be used. Do I suit this creepy clown look? Why can't I say clown? Clown look? Let me know. Alright guys, I'll see you soon in another video. Bye!